State Supervisor Antonovich, I hope I get this right, started your political career on this very board, the LA Community College District. So, welcome. I believe we're also going to be joined a little bit later. I'll recognize her in absentia, but by newly elected Congresswoman Judy Chu. So she'll be here as well, and hopefully in time to do some swearing-in ceremonies. But I think we should go ahead and just get started. I think the procedure is just to do it in alphabetical order, so that means I go first. So.
Kelly, you can't talk anymore until I swear you in. That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mentality, without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully.
That I will well and faithfully.
Discharge the duties.
Discharge the duties.
Upon which I am about to enter.
Upon which I am about to enter.
Tina Park with our Mr. Antonovich, our supervisor. They have the script.
Well, it's good to be back. It's been a long time, 40 years. A lot has happened. You have a new building. And it's a pleasure to be here. And as Kelly had mentioned, a number of us began our careers here. At the time was Jerry Brown, who then became Secretary of State, Attorney General, Mayor, candidate for Governor, Bob Klein, who became the State Legislator, Governor Hollett, State Legislator, Dr. Kenneth Washington, who now President of San Francisco State College, and Bill Orozco, the first Hispanic Republican Chairman of the Republican Party, Los Angeles County, and Dr. Fred Ryan Wyatt. So those were the first 40 years ago. Now, it's a pleasure to swear in Tina Park as a new member of the Los Angeles Community College Board of Trustees. So raise your hand, say aye in your name.
Aye, Tina Park.
Do solemnly swear,
that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Constitution of the State of California.
Against all enemies,
foreign and domestic, that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of California. That I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation. Discharge the duties upon which I am about to enter. Congratulations, you're now.
All right. All right, Tina.
Please allow me to begin by thanking my family and friends for being here, and especially our dear family friend, Supervisor Mike Antonovich,
thank you
for his support and the honor of having you here today. Fellow board members and acting chancellor, I look forward to working with all of you on the many challenges and opportunities that will come before us for the benefit of all our students. In some ways, the task may seem monumental. However, in working together, we can achieve anything. There's much to learn from all our collective experiences. I will listen to your valuable insights and treat them as a foundation for the contributions I will make. I am blessed not only to join your ranks, but I'm also blessed to be an American citizen. I was born in Seoul, Korea, and came to the United States at the age of 6. I am proud and honored to be the youngest female and the first Korean-American to be elected to serve on the Los Angeles Community College District Board of Trustees. Yes. After I arrived in LA, I looked for an opportunity to serve our community. As I learned about the many challenges facing the LACCD expansion programs, educational goals, and budgeting issues, I was compelled to get involved. I believe my background as an auditor and dedication to public service will be an asset to the board. I will work tirelessly and conscientiously with my fellow board members, acting chancellor, and the presidents of our 9 community colleges to improve the quality of education for all of our current and future students. Again, I thank you for this opportunity, and I look forward to the LACCD, not only the largest, but also the biggest, the best school system in the nation. Thank you.
All right, Tina.
마음대로 와주셔서 너무너무 감사드리고요. 앞으로 우리 한인사회에서도 더 큰 힘이 될 수 있도록 많은 노력하겠습니다. 네, 감사합니다.
감사합니다. Tina, I think you get to join us on the dais now.
Mm-hmm.